You can just zest right in there.
Hi, everybody. This is Milan here, and I'm at the Chopping Block. It is one of the largest recreational cooking schools in the city of Chicago. So if you're ever in the Chicagoland area, definitely make sure you come here and check this place out. So. Autumn Harvest, that is the name of our class tonight. So in this particular class, we are doing what's called spatchcock. If you've never heard that word before, just look it up. I know it's hilariously funny. Spatchcock. So spatchcock is what we're doing with this chicken. So I want to just turn my camera around just so you can get an idea and see this chicken, because it is the most interesting thing that you've ever seen. So what we're doing is we're taking the breastbone out of the chicken, and we're going to be roasting this chicken in the stove. So whatever you want, to do with the chicken. So what we're going to do with the chicken once we spatchcock is we're going to be
and don't forget to season.
Putting
don't
a compound
forget
butter underneath the skin and also putting a compound butter on top of the skin to really, really soak in all that moisture and all that goodness in the chicken. So what we're doing in our compound butter is we're using a basic lemon. Zest. We're zesting the lemon. And we are also, oh my goodness, I can smell it now and it is so fragrant. So we're doing a lemon zest. We're doing butter, which is what makes the compound butter. And we are also doing a rosemary, chopped rosemary. So that's everything that we're going to be doing. A compound butter that's going to go underneath the skin.
What's that?
So we have Chef Chad, who is Chef is working with us tonight. Hi, Chad. And we have beautiful Erin over there. She is assisting the chef tonight. You should say she's like your sous chef or class assistant. So this is the chicken that we're doing. Well, this is not our particular chicken. We had a little mistake on it. This is the, I'm sorry. This is the spatchcock that it looks like. So if you check, if you never did it, what that looks like. And like I said, tonight's menu is just going to be fabulous. It's going to be amazing. And I can't wait to taste it. So I'm going to come back in a little bit later. To let you see some of the stuff that we put together. What we've already did tonight was scalloped potatoes. Okay, so I have to come back in just to see what we're doing now. So we're starting on our butterscotch pudding. Check this out. This looks amazing.
How's it taste, y'all?
It has to cool down. So
it smells good.
It
looks
right?
Like now it's not going to be the outcome.
And then we'll put these in the cooler.
Oh, guys, we're going to
let them chill a little bit.
They still got a bunch.
But we apparently
included
everything.
Yeah, we used all our squid.
Really good.
All right, so do we want to top these off with this or just
do it
for us?
Right on. What are we thinking? Work. It's all
let's
you did.
The rest of it. Top
you did it all?
Top off? Okay.
Yeah. Even with the back
end. Darker than, yeah, than that fake butterscotch that you see.
How did you start off making it?
So in the pan, there was just a stick of butter and then brown sugar.
Mm-hmm.
And then we added the mixture that you guys made over here.
The slurry.
Yeah, slurry. And then
eggs.
Yeah, eggs. Good time. Just milk.
Yeah.
And then we just kind of mix it together.
No, I know you're not.
So that is it.
It's good? All right. We're going to switch.